Could this be what your home looks like after the next hurricane strikes? Many people thought storms like Katrina or Sandy would never really happen. If you had to evacuate, where would your family go? What would you take with you? The time to prepare is now, not when the evacuation order is given. Put together a family emergency plan. Discuss with your family how to get to a safe place, how to communicate with one another, and where to meet up after the event is over. Identify an out-of-state family member or friend to act as the family contact. Free resources are available from ready.gov. Put together a basic emergency supply kit. It should include a 3-day supply of non-perishable foods and water, 1 gallon per person per day, a first aid kit, portable radio, flashlights and batteries, medications, and other essential items. You might also include cash, credit cards, IDs, and a spare set of keys. Know your community's warning systems. Learn community hurricane evacuation routes and how to find higher ground. Find out where local shelters are and the fastest way to get there. Purchase a NOAA weather radio. It will broadcast warnings, watches, and forecasts 24 hours a day until the storm has passed. You can also receive wireless emergency alerts on your cell phone. Make sure your wireless notification setting is turned on. Safety is job number one. Get weather ready.